It's the false chosen. One who would die by our hand is unworthy indeed.